Hi, my name's James Martin. I'm the Managing Director at Insider Guides. I was actually working at a bar in the city, and a lot of the time international students would come in, and they'd never come with local students. I started talking to them and realised that they didn't really know Adelaide, and they didn't really know how to meet local students. And what they weren't getting was any information about how to enjoy the city and how to discover what there is to do in the city. So we went ahead and made the first edition of the Adelaide Insider Guide.
I am Sam. Now, one day I met James and he was interested in starting off a guidebook, and I thought that it would be something I'd really like to get on board with, and so we met up, and from there it all happened, and we've been doing it for the last 5 years.
Every international student who arrives in Adelaide will receive an insider guide. The guidebook is issued free to all international students. It's essential reading for any student living in Adelaide. The International Student Guide goes much further than travel guidebooks. It gives you an insider's look into Adelaide. The guidebook is broken up into 7 chapters: getting around, shopping, eating out, adventures, events, nightlife, and useful information. Adelaide has 5 universities within the CBD. There is lots of student accommodation within the city as well. In fact, it will be possible to live your entire student life within the city. In Adelaide CBD, there are free buses and trams, so it is very easy to get from point A to point B. The guide gives you tips on how much to pay and how to navigate the public transport system. International students can drive in South Australia if they have an international license. Adelaide is quite a flat city, and with its mild climate and clean air, riding a bike is a very good alternative. Adelaide is a shopper's paradise, and in the guide, we explain the best places to go for all your needs, from fashion boutiques to second-hand furniture. Adelaide boasts some of the best restaurants in Australia. This is because of the wonderful fresh produce grown on our doorstep and the multicultural nature of our population. The guide can't possibly cover all the great places to eat in Adelaide, but at least it gives students the tools to explore their new home. Nightlife in any modern city requires some local knowledge to really discover the best. We understand that international students don't always have access to locals to help them find what they like. This is where the guide comes in very handy. We outline some of the less well-known, plentiful nightclubs, cinemas, karaoke bars, and hotels to meet people and relieve the stress of studying. It would be a shame to come to Adelaide as an international student and not experience some of the wonders of South Australia. The regions around Adelaide are unique and dynamic. In the guide, we show some adventures you can have within the city and some of the far-flung centres that are worth exploring. South Australia is not called the festival state for nothing. From world music to comedy to theatre to motor racing, there is a lot going on in late summer in Adelaide. The guide explains all these festivals and what to expect when you get here. So whether you come to Adelaide for 3 months or 3 years, Insider Guide's International Student Guide will give you the info you need to enjoy your student life here. You'll discover that Adelaide is not only a great place to study, it's a great place to live.